Colorado Children's Chorale is made up of 400 kids from the Denver metro area, ranging from 2nd to 8th grade. The National Tour Choir part of the group, which is made up of 6th, 7th, and 8th graders, came to the Delta for the week to share their talents.
They love to sing and dance, obviously, but they really love to travel as a family and to have opportunities to sing for new audiences and to meet new people.
This group is made up of 36 kids, all from different schools, who travel nationwide to sing, dance, and entertain.
I just love their enthusiasm. They're childlike and innocent, and they love what they do, and it's just a thrill to be able to work with a group of kids that they've found their passion, they find a place in life, they find a group they love to be with, and you can bring that out. And they become great singers, great performers, but best of all, great citizens.
The Colorado Children's Chorale is in its 40th season. Some past members are now singing on Broadway.
The biggest thing they take from this is not just the music training, but because they're doing something they love and they're doing it very well, they have a tremendous self-confidence and a poise. So a lot of kids go on to, in high school, do student government and the debate team and all that sort of thing. So it's not just music, it's just, we like to think that we're teaching them life skills.
Reporting in Greenville, I'm Callie Carroll, WXVT Delta News.